Hey, 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 Ranger here, the Whopper Chops game room, getting ready to kick off part three of the Doomsday Heist. Got my homie Steptopia. I'm ready to rock and roll. Yeah.
Yeah.
Aight.
Gotta do the volatile mission.
Ooh.
And then we're on to the last one.
Coolabilla.
The heist.
This is part four, by the way. I
Hopefully.
think I said part three, but this is part four.
Yeah.
But it's heist number
Doomsday
three.
Act 3, Part 4. Yeah.
Yep, that's the one.
Hopefully, we knock these out pretty quick. Should be good.
Should do, yeah, should do.
I don't recall this from giving us any trouble, so.
Nah.
Going back to the Sandy Shores airfield, the one we took off Avon.
Oh yeah. Ooh, is that a Wagner? I think it
Oh
is.
yes.
Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks can roar all they'd like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So
And
let's
just
maybe
boost
do
off
that,
this hill up here.
Really
It'll be right there.
Boost off what?
This mountain here, so right.
Ha! What, like that?
What? Yeah, just like that.
You what? What? Hey, I can see my house from here. Damn, this thing can fly.
Okay, you're coming up on the airfield. It was lucky we got this trip when we went for the Barrage SUV. Optimal location around this outflow. It was lucky we had someone to do it after you got yourself caught. You there? Okay, get in your plane, take off, and get bombing. You're broadcasting Avon's air frequency, so the ground missiles won't
be
able to
hear
you.
I was in the gun last time, so I'll give it a fly this time.
Okie dokies.
This thing is big.
Oh, yeah. Best of luck. Oh,
Show
yeah.
that robot brain Clifford what a real pilot can do!
I'm actually kind of relieved to find this because it takes some of the stress off me, off my shoulders. Show off.
Ooh, there we go.
Yeah, she's a little bit heavy.
Little bit.
Targets,
We
That's
got bogeys incoming.
You got that one.
Are you on the guns?
Yeah. Right. I'm just trying to orientate myself. Where the fuck am I? Am I on the top of the plane or am I on the bottom? I'm on the bottom of the plane. That's good. Okie dokie.
Oh, yeah.
Now it's I got it.
Tricky. Time, if I recall, we also took a lot of fire onto the whatever the targets are. So if you could, if you see any, by all means.
Oh yeah, I'm looking out for them, but it's a little bit hard.
Oh yeah,
the plane kind of shaking about.
Oh yeah.
The red lights. Anyway, I know how to pick them out when I see them.
That completely.
So did I.
I'm gonna, cause they seem like a line, so I'm gonna line up a bit better here.
Yeah.
And I'm assuming the radius on this is pretty fucking huge, so.
Yes, it is.
Takes too long to drop bombs.
Yeah.
Direct fucking hit! Oh yeah! Okay, okay, more targets are down. Let's keep this up. Move to the rest of them.
Smoke 'em if you got 'em. Let me know when you're coming in for an attack run.
Pulling up. Yeah, coming up.
Is it?
Sorry.
jets. Fuck you, jets!
I ain't afraid of jets.
Yeah, fuck you, jets!
Sons
of bitches. Well, we got that target.
You got him! Our mission objective is almost complete. Now bomb the next targets to glass.
Ugh, it's too shaky there. You. Oh, we got four targets.
Come on around.
That was low.
That was pretty low, yeah.
Did you?
Kill streak.
Awesome.
Nice.
Yes, you got it.
I got him, yeah.
Last one.
One more.
Smoke him if you got him. That's it, keep it nice and steady.
Airstrip. Away and watch out for bogeys. That's what you call them, right? Bogeys? I don't know. We're bank robbers, not the fucking Air Force.
Bank robbers, not the fucking Air Force.
On the back foot. Looks like the Russian intel was good. For once. That
was last I'm going to approach from the other way.
My men are killed. My submarine sunk. I am traitor in Russian and criminal here. Goodbye. And good luck. To all of us. Just get out of here before you're arrested for war crimes.
Some nice flying there, Chief.
Ah, yeah.
You got skills.
Who's
okay,
for the bill?
Put the plane down. We all need to talk. Come in to land now, please.
Oh, yeah. Nice and smooth. Just like Ryanair.
Ah, yeah. Nope. You?
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts. It's like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good.
Can I get a what, what?
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. Gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.
Looks like our work is done here for today.
Easy money.
We need some wheels, man.
Oh, or some wings.
We got a bird over here.
Alright, take it.
Straight back to base anyway, I presume, yeah?
Yeah, head back to the, whatchamacaller. Oh, oh, hold on. I'm gonna hop out. Give me a second. Try something here. There we go. Okay. So apparently you can rappel out of these helicopters.
Yeah, I think it's only when it's hired from Meriwether.
I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, head to that facility up over there. Get a bit of height, because I'm gonna, not too much, I guess. Yeah. I'm gonna give it a shot. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Controls are disabled while passengers are
driving.
That looks so fucking cool. Oh, that looks deadly.
Ah, yeah. Like a boss. I landed in a cool bush. Yeah.
Like a boss.
Ah, that was fun.
And now I'm gonna land anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Wait for me to get clear.
I knew I couldn't hurt you.
I seen the sticky bomb. I was like, gotta go, gotta go.
Nope. I wanted it to be like really dramatic and cool.
Level 12 clearance. I have to flash my badge, my ID to the man in black on the door.
Oh, that guy's got the easiest job. No one comes here.
Facility atmosphere at critical.
Alright.
Oh, this is the finale. Get ready for it. The Whopper Chops game room.
Yeah.
Look looking all important and shit. Let's do it. Five meters spread, no sound.
All right. Yeah, you.
Yeah, you. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, there's a lot of fucking shooting in this.
Oh yeah.
I vote to do the shooting. I'll let you do the hacking.
Yeah, fair enough. Fifty-fifty partners.
Sounds good.
I said player owned, but whatever.
Okay, well, this looks like heavy gear anyway.
Yeah.
Probably gonna fucking need it.
Yeah, if only it did anything in this game.
Instead of looking badass.
I mean, the heist vests in the original heist actually reduce damage.
Yeah, the proper ones.
And they do. Yeah, and they weren't fucking. In, they don't reduce damage in these heists. I fucking tried it.
Yeah, these are just cosmetic.
Oh, yeah. They do look good.
That'll lock seed. And load.
Take a Batmobile.
Oh, yeah. Got to arrive in style, my man.
To pick up a vehicle. Then we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the barrage SUV or the Kunjali tank?
Oh, I think we'll be taking the tank. So,
it only seems yeah. Right.
Seems like a lifetime ago we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. Working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah?
Like I missed the turn.
The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more.
Yeah, this thing doesn't look like it's very good at turning.
No, it's not. It's just good at going fast and wrecking shit. You wanna drive the tank?
Okay. Choose what you're gonna
use. Yes, sir. Gonna hop in the back or?
Oh, yeah. I think he's going for the other side.
Okay. Yeah. Use the machine gun.
Sounds good to me.
The Kunjali! Alright! Now get to that tunnel!
Tunnel.
It's an underground launch facility.
It's a fucking tank, and I can't wreck a fucking sign like that.
Yeah, I know.
Know their nuclear arsenal stockpile just over the Vinewood Hills. The entrance has been sealed for decades, but from the looks of it, it's open now.
If it was closed once, it could close again. We need to move quick, folks.
How we feeling? We think we can outthink the most advanced, but still pretty stupid neural network in the world.
In the world, I wouldn't go that far. Beijing's meant to be cooking up something pretty special over there.
Shenzhen.
America, fuck yeah.
America, fuck yeah. Come on again to save the motherfucking day, yeah.
Durka, Durka, Mama Jihad.
Yeah, I love this tank.
Yeah, I can tell. Driving along in my automobile. Fucking shit up.
Got my railgun cannon.
Yeah, open sesame.
Yeah. The main launch facility is in the tunnel.
Go, that's where you want to be. We can take them down straight away with this tank.
Why would you take the barrage?
Yeah. Imagine how dead you'd be already.
Oh, yeah. Can't even see the tank.
Yeah, me too.
I can't see them.
You Can I move forward? No.
No.
Back to position.
I can't.
Oh.
Attempt to do anything. Okay.
I can't see fucking anything. Okay, I have to get out.
Oh yeah.
Good, 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 good. Nice work. Right. My gun.
Alright. Real slow.
Oh, yeah. Testing me, motherfucker.
I don't see much in the way of cover up there.
Yeah, it's a bit open, alright.
I'm gonna try and run up and use that golf cart. Actually, hold on. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? He took cover on the wrong side. Jeez, I'm back at the tank. Give me a second.
Alright. I think it's clear now.
Yeah. Oh, not entirely.
Incendiary rounds. I love them.
Nice.
Can't see them, yeah.
There's a fort in the tunnel up ahead. Split into two teams and clean out a tunnel each. And remember to take out the supplies. Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's coat. If we want to kill it and get
Do you want to move together and do the two tunnels at the same time?
Don't leave anything. We can't
like I'll take the right tunnel, you take the left.
Alright.
Wipe out his supplies. Leave no trace. Come on.
Just take it real slow and easy.
Liquidize them!
shit, there's a guy behind me? Fuck you.
That box is done. Keep going.
Lame ass fuck.
Avon, where did you find these awful people? Avon, do I have a mommy?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is cure most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently.
Box cleared. Move on.
How you getting on? You alright?
Oh yeah. Just placing some stickies for
Good work! Come on!
Ho! Guy walked right into my fucking bullets.
Oh shit, I nearly shot you.
Oh hey. There's some supplies back there that need to go.
I didn't see them on the map.
Who are these guys? Are they clones or cyborgs, or are they just like really into wearable tech?
Oh no!
Around, so I'm gonna follow this.
You inbred asshole.
Watch out, armored guy. Nice. Looks like you've cut off the supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive aggressive really mean?
Fuck, I'm still alive. Now he's dead.
System. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy. They just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious. The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money.
To the
door,
the
come on! You need to get through there!
You shit!
There he is.
You are dead meat!
Thank you.
You're welcome. I got
you. Oh, gee, what a sight to see that guy just get mowed down by a minigun.
I actually just used a normal machine gun to take him down.
Oh, yeah?
I was getting clear headshots on him.
Oh, he was just like, he was on me for a good 30 seconds just firing repeatedly. I can watch myself
sink. I can, and I'm right beside you.
Alright. Alright. Move up.
Intelligence.
Yep.
More like artificial dumbness. LOL.
No.
Suck my dick. You first, bitch.
Yeah, we're good. Ah, I got a snack.
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't! Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Oh, boy, it's about to be fun Christmas.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control console's on the second story.
Yeah. Ooh. Someone hacked the console. I'm coming in there. Get up there and sell that missile protocol. He's got men all over the place. Look out. No, no, no.
We got a checkpoint, though.
Stuck my head. Well, that's good, but I stuck my head out of cover for, like, 2 seconds more than I should have.
L3, R3.
Oh, shit, too late. Thanks for the heads up, but...
yeah. I had just heard you, like, flying on that R2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room.
I was in cover. What the fuck? Soften them up for me. I'm gonna make an entrance.
Oh yeah. Well, I gotta get some action.
Jesus fucking
Christ. Okay. Move it up, move it up, move it up.
There's a guy on the bridge up there, on the purple bridge.
Fucking see him.
He's a fucking pain in the ass. Oh, he's down.
I'm just trying to move up to the second floor here. He's telling me to be. I got half a second, so I'm replenishing. Yeah, I'm just rushing up. My hot fucking date!
Spawning them behind us now.
Oh yeah, they're gonna spawn 360 around us.
We should probably stick together then.
Plug in your machine. I'm just making a fucking beeline.
I'm fucking pinned down. Jesus Christ. No, I was one right beside me.
I think I'm good.
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in.
Are you hacking already?
Oh my god, no! Fuck!
PC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do.
This is good.
Oh my god, no, I'm not good. Fuck! Thank you. Sorry, it wouldn't register me being at the fucking terminal. Now I'm hacking.
Oh, okay.
Try to aim the thing.
I need to find a fucking broom closet somewhere so I can hide. Dude, I'm gonna fucking die here. Oh, I found the hallway. Oh man, I'm just gonna live here now. That's it. I'm after moving in.
Yep.
My fucking removal truck is on the way. With all my stuff. Poser. Jesus.
Cause this is gonna take a little while. I don't know if you ever done the hacking on this, but
I didn't.
Fucking dirty whore.
Right, they can't get in behind me here. Jesus, man, I swear to God, like... Whew! It's like getting kicked out of Cuckoo's Nest there. Fucking sons of bitches. Fucking, I'm not gonna antagonize them. They come for me, I'll be waiting. There's 16 minutes on the clock.
Fucking jerk! You fucking idiot!
I got one hacked. Oh my god. Fuck me! They were just on me the second I finished.
Ooh. Failed. How come? I thought you
did
were invincible.
Did you die? Oh, you died coming in, right? No, yeah. Like the second I stopped hacking, they were like pointing guns at my face.
Oh. I got me R3 and L3 that time.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna have to look
that's cool though. I have a better idea then. Maybe you will have to fucking cover me. Like, because every server is in a corner. So we just gotta hold those corners. And if you're around me, then you'll fucking heal
sorry,
up.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
What are you, crazy son of a bitch. To my corner.
15 minutes to missile launch. Holy shit, what has this guy been up to?
I'm gonna go up the left side here.
I'm gonna follow you.
Not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch!
Fuck, kill him! Thank you. Good job. I couldn't fucking melee him. Run this way.
Jesus fucking
okay. So I got a hack right over here.
You got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network right, geared up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
tell me when you're about to come out of hacking, because I'm hiding in a hallway.
Yep. Sounds good. Yeah, I'll give you some notice. I'd say in about 10 seconds I'm coming out.
Alright.
Douchebag? Yep, I'm just about to come out. 3, 2... Holy fuck! I barely got out of that alive, by the way.
I've seen that, yeah.
Next one is the complete opposite corner, too.
It's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
I had to run into a hallway.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hack here.
Lame ass fuck. Oh, cocksucker.
Fucking guys are everywhere, man.
I don't doubt it. I backed out by accident.
Oh no.
No way.
So I'm gonna have to start again. Oh shit.
Fuck me. You just keep doing you, man. I got faith.
Alright.
Fucking Christ.
on, you gotta done it now.
I think I'm about to getting close to finishing here. This one was a fucking nightmare. Yeah. 5 seconds or so.
Okay.
And I'm gonna have to take all the cover in the world.
Authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console,
please. Oh man, loads of them just spawned in. As soon as you stop packing.
Oh, yeah.
I can't even get out of this closet.
I'm out of time. Fucker shot at me through a window. I don't know if I can make the next one. You might have to make a run.
I'm gonna run to you, okay?
Put the second to last body armor on and make a break for it, so.
Let me, kind of fucking thin out the hair a bit, cool the hair a bit,
yeah.
Before we move.
Oh, yeah. This part really is like the fucking layout of the place, like chairs and shit I'm falling over.
Yeah.
Fucking tottered. Alright, I'm hacking.
I'm running down to you now.
Lord have mercy here.
Back in the broom closet, where I'm close by.
Good job.
They're moving up right on top of you, but there's nothing I can do. But you're invincible anyway, so just before you finish hacking him, now I'm gonna come out and try and sweep the area for you.
Thank you.
Bust load and coming through my fucking doorway here.
Lame ass.
Can you hear me shooting, by the way?
No. Nah, luckily. Seconds or so.
Okay.
Let me know when you're with me. So that it's clear around my body.
Okay, I'm with you now. Watch my back. Some snacks.
Inbred asshole. Okay, next one's in the kitty corner, but obviously in the second one.
Alright. Say when you want to move.
I gotta do a bit of clearing here. Baldy. Alright. Last body armor going on. There you go. Move it up, 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 move it up. Oh my god. I'm flashing red for health.
Wow.
Yeah, it's that corner over there.
Alright. You can't see here. This shit is intense!
Oh, yeah. I remember I was basically fucking traumatized after the last time. I was like, Jesus.
Yeah. It was me and you doing the shooting the last time.
Fuck
was
yeah.
Good old demon dog. Love to have him where he is now.
Oh, yeah. Trade it all for a fucking ego chaser, though.
4 minutes
to missile launch. All right. We got 4 minutes to missile launch. This is the last one, yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm very close to finishing.
Okay, well, 3 minutes on the clock.
Yeah, I know. I see it.
Alright.
My watch works as well as yours, man.
Oh, I didn't know you could see the timer when you were hacking.
No, it just happens to be that I have exactly that much time left on this hack.
Alright.
Well, I'm about to come out of stealth mode, so hopefully you're there for me. Oh, sorry, just gonna make a final adjustment here, because it's a fucking dickhole.
Alright, I'm right beside you.
Alright, hopefully this works. Yeah, come on. bit of a snag. Okay, I'm coming out.
Alright, right beside you.
Yeah, just so you're not alone.
Total annihilation averted.
Holy fuck. Alright.
Missile launch protocol override. Yeah! Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override!
I got two guys with one bullet there. Two headshots at once. This is it. Awesome.
But I'm your father. I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice. While Clifford's online, we're still in danger, right? Looks like they've got him in mobile stuff on his top side. There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers. Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity! Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon.
I got one.
Oh yeah, and then I just have to pick one, right?
Yeah.
I forgot how this worked.
Oh, this is so slow and moving. I'm gonna look for A and B, if you can go for D.
And C.
And C, yeah.
I see some D.
Take whatever you can get.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, I got A. Be able to shoot it now.
Yep. I got one. Let's see.
What was that?
A is down. I see B.
C is down. Way down. Take the elevator.
Oh.
Down these stairs here. Down more stairs? You're downstairs?
Must be somewhere. Be this way, look.
No, there's a closet here. Yeah.
It's gotta be over here somewhere. Yeah, I found some.
Like... Yeah?
Alright. Yeah.
I'm coming. Come right up. Oh my god. Oh, those types of stairs, I see. God, I'm lost.
Yeah, you're right here now. Straight ahead.
I see. Yeah.
Alright, we're on the level. Might be this way.
Lab exit.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it. Do you know what you've done? He was smarter
than you.
Out
of here without a fight.
Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Ned, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford
right, man.
Again.
I'm at the lab exit.
Oh, I gotcha.
Fuck!
It's okay, you got one more life.
Well. I didn't expect those guys on the side.
Couple of guys at the end of the hallway. We're almost there.
Give me a second. You got that guy?
I'm gonna hold here and wait for you. Ready for some jetpack fun?
Yeah.
You can't stop progress.
Yeah, I'm out of here, suckers.
I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis. I cannot be stopped. Clifford cannot be stopped.
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot.
Let's go get him. So far ahead of me.
I got him. Oh, you got him, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Property if
Oh, did you pull up your landing gear? Huh?
Did you pull up your landing gear?
Oh, I got mine up.
Okay.
So took out.
Yeah, okay. I noticed I had to put mine up on a manually.
Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No, 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 no. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress.
Mr. Kress, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Oh, well, we like cash.
Understood?
Money.
Cash money.
Oh, and
give us the cash.
Those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys. And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Kress, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know? Like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.
Yeah, yeah. Time to get wasted at the strip club.
Damn right.
Another day, another dollar.
Get that money.
Ooh, the platinum. Cash money.
Green.
Yeah, yeah.
Fucking sell coke for about that much.
Yeah, true.
That was more than good.
More out of a bunker. Even with fucking doom buggies.
And damn, save the world.
That's all the hectic stuff over with. Alright.
Good times.
Yeah. So, sign off from YouTube. Alright, YouTube, thanks for watching. Yeah. Ranger and Steptopia just beat the Doomsday Heist.
Yeah. Two man.
Alright. Listen, you like it? Hit that like button. You want to see more? Hit subscribe. Smash it. Smash it like you smash our missus.
Ranger out. Steptopia out. Wubba Chups.